Bring it all back. What the hell?
We had full exclusion.
Absolute.
Absolute.
What
final autonomy over all our assets years ago.
They just borrowed it and occupied the land. Unoccupied. All the seafood, they raked a lot out for the crown. Raked the land. Made a mess of the rivers, the treasures.
They owe us using these land, not less than
5% settlement. No man in his right mind would settle for 1%.
Indigenous, Native, Maori title. They can't change it.
Can't change.
It's extant
forever. Statute law in Westminster.
Never been removed.
Yeah. So this Maori government goes in. That's it. Shift John Key. They're just making me look at this. What's happening with the ministers? The crooked is happening. Judith Collins. Huh? ACC. Look at the four. They're just going. We still own this country. We're just beginning. We're just beginning. We haven't seen the best of Maori's yet. They've been so pressed down. Not the only one, there's others. They're all over the world, Maori's. No partnership. It's made up. They made it up. The water, the seas, the land. Come back to me, Hari.
That's it. Oh, here, I
Tricky useless. It's fraud. Have a good look at it. Fraud. You take the court. You'll soon see them run. Run for it. You catch them now. Then build them. Put the bill in now. That's why. Build them now, and then when they start running, then hook them there.
Well, I heard they
Everybody's going to Australia. See, the government here chased them out to Australia because the government of Wellington is an Australian government, New South Wales. You see their mischief. They make people from here go and work over there instead of here. We've got a project to bring them all back here. She finished. So I'll just explain about Sue Nikora, co-management, this thing that the government's got with co-management of the rivers and of the fisheries and for Maori in Auckland, co-management on the cones, the volcanoes. You see, they've got the wrong titles, the wrong title, the wrong people, the Hawks, the Tibbles, and all these people. They're not the bloodlines. They've got it all wrong with titles. All the titles are in this book here. When we go to court, we're going to yank them. We're going to yank them in. Yank them into court. And put them in front of put the crown up, because the iwis are the crown. They are the crown. And all the titles are in here. And when they go there, they won't have a say in where they got their titles from, because they don't have any. They're just bluffing people. That's what this co-management thing is, how the crown operates. It's business. Now you see in the on the news tonight with the ACC person that's been sacked out of there, because it's all Judith Collins. This is the police. Fraud people operating a government in this country into debt. It's going to get worse. It's going to get worse. That's why we're organising ourselves with these projects to run ourselves. We've got to go to the UN, and they owe us for all this time for the royalties of the use of our land, because it's the government can't buy us out. They're trying to buy us for less than 1% settlement on the treaty claims. All those iwis who settled are the crown, and they can stay on that side. All the people in contract, I said, well, stick it to them, and I'm in the Maori government too, with Sue. I'm the legal advocate for her and for Kingi up in Waitangi. I've got all his titles here. I've got all the titles in Auckland. I've got all the titles down the East Coast to put into court and wrap it up, right? Wrap it up, because it's there. A lot of learning for people who want to know how to do it, how to do the land titles. That's my expertise in customary titles as well, to sort out, before we go to the UN, who we are and where we are situated at the present time economically with no money. We have no money, the Maori people, and yet they own this place. Yeah, where's the money? In the Pakeha's pocket, yeah? In the crown. The crown, all those families, all the rich families and all those wealthy people taking the money out of here into the Her Majesty the Queen and right in New Zealand. That company is an offshore alien company. Doesn't reside here. But their government in Wellington, John Key and his ministers, they are the ones that are directors of that company we're going to build, right? Just warn you, after this... Sue and Kingi, it's getting heated up now. It's getting too hot to handle for people who have been running us down for a long time and telling us we've got a hole in our head. No, we haven't got a hole in our head. We're just going to methodically put things together to go and put it in front of the World Court and in front of the United Nations, because we have a right to be there. We are the owners and we have the titles to take there. All these things. You're going to go there, then come back here and clean the place out. Alright? That's why we're getting all these projects ready to go. So we can pick up. You can have your debt, Jonky. You keep all your debts, but we'll bill you and give you some more, because that's all you survive on, debt. You can have your debt and your money and your mortgages. We told you to get rid of them. Get them out of here. What are you going to do? Get another Governor General and Anne Sandon. Didn't even answer us, the Maori government and the Confederation. You go to the Westminster Parliament, you'll see it in statute law there that the Confederation is the owner of this land. You go to the United Nations, you'll find the owner of this land, as far as the British are concerned, is the Confederation. Not the government in Wellington. They're just there, dicking around and screwing the place and screwing everybody. Okay? So that's all I'm going to say. And our flag here, see this Confederation flag. I think we said enough. Anyway, that'll do for now, and we'll see you. Again, this is the 12th of June, 2012, on Tuesday. Thank you very much. We'll see you later. And good for Sue to she will ring me up soon and say what I thought about it. I say she's done pretty well up to now, and Kingi as well. So the interviews are pretty good and right on, smack on track. Good. I'll keep an eye on that, and I'll keep an eye on you and this country. Thank you. And watch out for our project. It's on the video. I've got that with Vector Power Company, Vector Limited, and Transpower. So we've got those two companies going at the present time with an agreement to go yet in contracts of sort to put the power on downtown Auckland here. It's just up the road from me, and I'm hoping to land our big helicopter here, 33,000 kilograms of it, up here on the airport, the helipad, or we're just going to build one, anyway, on the water. We're going to build big things, and that's us, that's our power. And so I've just put it onto the Facebook tonight, you can go and have a look at that. But I'm interested in what Sue says, and what Kingi says, and what Maori says generally, at Waitangi, and the rest of Maoris around the country, and the ones overseas. So you can see what's going on here pretty well, spot on. Okay, thank you. See you later. And be nice to everybody. The Manuhiri over here. Tell them, behave yourselves. Okay.